Furt gets one ahead. Jonathan Erickson for David Booth with a slap shot. Scores! Wow, David Booth! Top corner left one rim on a feed from Jonathan Erickson. And it's 2-0 Detroit. Well, that was surprising.
Shouldn't be. He loves playing against New Jersey. Couple goals last time they met against the Devils at Little Caesars Arena. And that one, wow, over the shoulder. I think Corey Schneider might have just missed that one.
I wonder if that didn't get Sammy Vatanen sticked.
It's the only explanation.
Yeah, it may have. Yep. I think it did.